Low fares made simple.
Cool. Alright, so what do we need then? Let's log on to VATSIM first, shall we? I think we've got any ATC at the moment, have we? Let's just tune in Unicom. No, I don't think we have got any just yet. Right then, cruise level we're going to be going up to, floor level 320. Seems quite high actually. It's actually a strange route it's given us there. It's taking us sort of towards Luton, then Oxford, then it's actually turning us south, so we'll probably skip quite a bit of that. I don't think we're going to make 3-2, so I'm going to actually take that down a little bit. 300, tune at 20. I'm going to go for flight level 280 on that one. I'm also thinking, is that the actual... Do we want to go that way or do we want to go north? Usually they go north, don't they, like that? Usually. I think I'm gonna go for that north, the northerly route. Yeah, we'll stick with the northerly route at 280 for now. And that's probably gonna be best for us. So what we're going to need to do again is just pull that flight plan through separately. That's done. So we'll then go into Navigraph, SimBrief Downloader even. Refresh that. Pull that through. That closes it. Cool. Alright, let's just get some lights on in here. Now I've got lights can come on. Open these. And if there's any traffic around here tonight. Shall we have a look? It looks quite nicely lit up at night, actually. Looks like some rain down that side of the airfield, so we'll probably have to do a toga takeoff there. So, what did I want? SimBrief.
Ryanair, low fares, made simple.
So we've said 280 for the flight level. stick at that, I think. Fuel. We're going to need let's go for 6 tons of fuel on that one. Zero fuel weight, 60.8. So it's going to be 66.8 on the takeoff fuel even. Top of climb wind is 218, 12. Average will pull that through the thing, so that's fine. Flight time is 59 minutes, so exactly an hour pretty much. Reserves of 2.8, and that'll take us back to Manchester. So we're going to be on 04 via the Utava one Sierra departure, and that's going to be climbing 4,000 initially from memory, but we'll double check that on the charts. Okay, I think that's it for that. Let's put you as traffic. Let's get the latest weather. So what we also need to do, I forgot, is to go to flight plan, pull the new route through, file that. Stansted, so we have got rain, so that's gonna be contaminated runway there. No clouds detected. No clouds detected. Okay. So we've got 17 degrees. We've got 1010 on the QNH. Wind is 140 at 4 knots. Varying between 110 and 280. Good visibility, rain. No clouds detected. How do you get rain without no clouds? That's a strange one. 12280 is set. Okay. Well, let's start getting some fuel then and everything like that, and then we can. 6.0 for fuel. Payload was 60.8. Awesome. That's a good start. So, route. Request the route. EGSSEODW, that's the one we want. Select that. Change this over into this one. Right, let's load that one in. Low fares made simple. Activate that one. Well, so we're going to bring runway 04. Quite a long taxi out actually from this where we are. So departure, 04, Utava, 1 Sierra. Okay, it's just to the perf, so we're doing that, 2.8. That was a zero fuel weight. We've got 6 tons on board, so we'll put 6. We want to go to flight level 280. Cruise wind just 218 at 12. And we'll pull the other weather through in a minute. 6,000 initially, in the transalt, N1. Okay, we're going to do 26k today because it's wet, contaminated runway. So it's going to give us a trim of 5.6. So let's just sort that. Did I say it was 5.6? Yeah, so it's like 5.5, isn't it? Awesome. Right. 5.6 checked 373949. Set that on the MCP. 49 is checked. Flight directors can come on, auto thrust can come on, 4,000 feet in the window, 3,900 for now. We're going to be 04, so it's going to be heading off. Let's hit the charts, they just double check. Why can I never find the chart straight away? There we go. 04 is 042, so. For 2 is set and checked. We're going to be climbing up to 280. And 350 seatbelts are on. That's good. So we can get the heat window heats on now. Just quick flow. So looking good. 2 cargo doors forward entry open. Logo lights on. Lights looking good. Perfect. So we're pretty much set here then. So let's just quickly run through that routing plan mode. So departure Utava 1 Sierra, left hand turn, Parkway Utava, Buzzard only. Welling, Cooper, Timpo, Elvos, Trent, Roddell, Manchester, Arsnip, Igil, Enil, Dant, Leldo, Lavna, Sitku, Rimku, Bagso. So I'm guessing Bagso 1 X-ray if it's it's 2-8 left. Unless we've got an 80s for Dublin, I wonder. Doesn't look like we have got anything. We've got Shannon. Shannon's on. Shannon control. Can't seem to see anything for Dublin itself, but I'm sure there is. Well, there's ATC there. Ah, there you go. EIDW. 80s. Alpha 0306 knots. Good visibility. View class 2004. Just scattered 2000. Flight level 250. 15 QNH 1012, TL 65, 28 left. Okay, 28 left, perfect. So that's going to be the Bagso 1 X-ray, I think. But we will confirm that. To put 3-4 in the flight plan, but that's not right. Bagso. There's going to be 3 X-ray, 3 Lima. We'll go with the X-ray, I think. Add that to the route. Let's get the chart up here. Let's pin that, so we can set that when we've departed. Tower 1 Sierra. Let's pin that as well. So that's 5,000 the initial climb actually. So let's set that. Awesome, right. I think we're pretty much done. 372.8 is set, 04 that's set. 13, let's just reset the fuel flow. Oh, there's somebody there next to us. Have a look where he's going. So my colleague next door is going to Bordeaux. Cool. Awesome stuff. Awesome stuff. Right. Flight controls, electric fuel checked. So we're pretty much now just waiting for the time. Have a quick look around, shall we, while we're waiting. All the packs are just boarding. Fuck, he's got his anti-collision light on there, unless he's just forgot. Like he's got his flaps all slats out then. I think he has. You can actually hear the engines when they start on this anyway, so I mean I can't hear that, they just must be windmilling. Well, what time on 15? Cool. So let's get all the doors shut. Then let's get going. Ground services, so we can release the stairs. We can. That should close automatically, shouldn't it? Yeah. Cool. Release these.
Luton traffic easy, 41 Alpha Kilo, lining up runway 07, my Bravo, and back in.
Make sure, confirm getting the doors still open, that's all checked. Beautiful. Like that cargo loader should be leaving us now. Yeah, I think he's here. Awesome. Right, AP, you can come on. Cool. Right, 17 minutes. Drop the pen. Did I say the QNH was 1010, didn't I? Okay, it's checked. 17 degrees. Beautiful. Okay, let's just pop the dome off a little bit. Right, let's call the pushback tug. Pre-plan that. We're going to go nose right, tail left here. We're going to go on gate delta down, right the way down hotel actually. Let's see how well this does it, shall we? Make sure the parking brake's set. Beautiful, that's set. Right, request to push back. Let's make sure our APU is running. Lead can come on. We can get rid of all the ground services now. Run our own steam. Awesome. Have we still got traffic here? Yeah, we have, yeah. And we're on 62 left. Stansted traffic. Runner 3-2 Charlie Victor on stand 6-2 left. Just about to push and start. Stansted traffic. Give it one more minute, then we'll go.
Please release parking brake. Please release parking brake. Please release parking brake.
Any second now. Packs can come off. Anti-coal can come on.
Please release parking brake.
There's 20, so parking brake is released.
Parking brakes are released.
Ryanair, low fare.
Commencing pushback. You can start the engines in sequence.
It will start in the sequence.
Welcome aboard this Ryanair flight. May we have your attention while we point out some of the safety features on this Boeing 737-800 aircraft.
Okay, start engine 2.
There are 8 emergency exits, each marked with a red exit sign. 4 path markings along the cabin aisle will illuminate
and two.
Guide you to the nearest exit in an emergency. There are 4 main doors, 2 at the front of the cabin, 1 left and 1 right, and 2 at the rear of the cabin, 1 left and 1 right.
Fuel in. extinguished.
Set,
good push.
You may disconnect.
Okay, sir.
Good start, Stanger Mike.
Pin has been removed. See you at the side. Have a good flight.
Holding position, waiting for the visual. Thank you. And goodbye.
Fuel in. Extinguished. Five. Good start on both. Stands the traffic runner 3-2 Charlie Victor, going to taxi to Holly Memorial Reserve 4 via Gate Delta and Hotel. Stands the traffic. Okay, that's going to be a confirm takeoff speeds. 149 is set. Let's blank that screen. So we've got flaps 5 required, flaps 5 selected, flaps 5 green light. Okay, controls are checked. Recall is checked. Config is checked. Let's go. Let's go. I want to add a bit of sensitivity to that rudder, actually. I might do it in a sec when I'm past this guy, in case he wants to push. What I've noticed this has started doing, It seemed to only do it in the Phoenix, but it started doing this. Whenever you're looking another way, sometimes the rudder can sort of pull you over to the left or right. I don't know whether that's just me. You know? Here's the dip. Yeah, we're definitely going right up into the soup, aren't we, with the weather. It's a nasty weather, but by the looks of it. It's raining. Really sure the wipers do anything in this, to be fair. I don't even think they take the rain off the screen. Quite nice to see the landing lights reflecting off the clouds though, as we depart. That'd be quite nice. don't know that what does that blue patch do anything. I think it. I'm sure it actually does anything, to be honest. It's a bit of a dip this here. I think it'll drop us down a little bit now. Yeah. Right, I think we can take Lima 1 actually, so we'll go from Lima 1, I think. Trying to just check there's nothing coming in on the approach, I don't think there is. Stansted traffic running 3-2 Charlie Victor is about to line up and depart from runway 04. Stansted traffic. Go on entry procedure. We're clear to leave the taxi lights on. The code is 94. The TIR is set. This is Lima. I love how the strobe lights reflect off in the clouds here, yeah, in the fog and the mist and the bad weather. That looks so realistic. So cool. Right then, let's go rolling. Time is on. 40. Okay. Let's check. Some night lighting. For the flight directors. To the rain already. Right, 280 go climb up to there. We've got no ATC, so rock it straight up. That's one. There's your set. Positive speed trend flaps up.
82164 Luton traffic on the ILS for runway 07.
Right at level 100. Not past the clouds yet, so we'll leave the remote to temperature 15. Okay. Cabin's pressurising in front of the 105 climb floor 280.
Luton traffic, 82164
Luton
traffic on the ILS for runway 07.
That's the guy going into Luton, I can see there. So there's traffic above us as well, just up there. Busy skies tonight, over London. I thought we're going to miss the bulk of the weather there. Actually, looks like we're climbing just through the clouds. We're turning right shortly, so we'll be okay. From an ice protection and perspective, anyway. Right, so let's have a look at this bag's arrival.
Luton traffic 8421 lining runway 07.
I'm going to do the I'm going to do the bag's 03X ray, I think. So it's going to be 28 left.
Luton traffic runway vacated.
28 left, bag's 03X ray via Pisa. So we've got 278 on the course.
On departing runway 07.
278 and then 11135. Is set. Okay, so make sure how that looks on the plan. So we should have Bagzo, Adsys, Kerav, Kogax, Pisa. That's all checked. 28 left. Let's pop a fix in there for RDMA, NDMA. And that'll take us to lap mount. Awesome. Nearly at cruise now. Such a short flight this is though. So we're overhead well in. So we've got EGB, which is Coventry, I think. Yeah, Coventry just over to our left up there. And then Birmingham's just behind that. And towards that way. Well, we might actually get a little bit of a sunset here. It'll be a little bit late for that, I think. I do quite like the night lighting in Microsoft Flight Sim, I must say. Pretty good. So I think we've got, we've got Shannon control on. So let's pop that in the COM1 standby for now. Then we'll have Dublin approach on after that. Now I've got a feeling, I'm sure I saw a tower. It could have just been the 80s. Yeah, it's just this. We've got approach on. That's cool. Shannon then approach. That's good enough. At least we've got some ATC to talk to. Right, I bet we're at cruise nearly. Yeah, there you go. It's reaching cruise. What was the elevation at Dublin? I'm pretty sure it's something like 300 feet or something like that. 243, so we've got 250 then. And our minimums are going to be 402. Awesome, that's set. Wish you could kind of move that up and down with your mouse rather than having to click it. Funny little route, isn't it? You kind of to Dublin, so you go kind of north, you go towards literally overhead Manchester, and then further out over the Irish Sea, and then kind of do a loop back south, really, a little bit. You'd think there'd be a more sort of direct routing, really. Oh, yeah, they're at cruise. This is where the Airbus pilots would be getting their feet up and, you know, having a nap. Let's just get a quick check of Dublin weather. So we've got 110.104. My pen always seems to run out. Then you pick another pen up and that's not working either. Any more pens? I've got loads. I've got about a million pens. When I want one, I never find one. Superman candy sticks though. For some absurd reason. I've no idea why they're in my bag. But they are. I need to find my work bag with everything in. Here's another pen underneath my keyboard. 110.04. Good visibility, a few clouds at 2,000 feet. 12 degrees, 1012. No significant change expected. Perfect. Pretty much standard pressure, near enough. Not too bad. Nice enough weather. Where are we over now? So we've got Stoke-on-Trent just over to our left-hand side. Somewhere down there, over there. Then heading up towards Buxton. The Peak District. Then over Wilmslow, Manchester. Towards Crosby, just north of Liverpool. And then a bit of a loop out towards Dublin. I wonder if we can hear Shannon from this distance. We have a listen.
28,000 feet inbound, Surox. Summit 360, Challenge Road Low, and climb to
just about
320 Utrecht.
Climbing flight level 320 and direct Airland Shamrock 360.
Beautiful sunset.
Viking 602 at Sill, will you ready? 778, Shamrock is offline, there's no further ATC. On a scenic on 12, that's Malay, bye-bye.
Actually feels lighter here. I'd guess it would be by a little bit, because we're going sort of west now, northwest. It was lighter than when we departed. There's Manchester just below us there. Just pull the winds for the arrival. We've already got the weather, so that's good. Just going to look at the flight plan, actually, just to double check the ISA on descent. I've got that in. Todd ISA is plus 6, okay. So we're on 2, we said. Awesome. 3, 4, so we wanted 64.2. One fifty two for the speed VREF. Cool, right, pretty much set up now. There's Mankland, Manchester.
Is there 417 Scottish offline note for the ATC? Monitoring, you've got 1-2, definitely.
Thanks. If there's any, where's Old Trafford? I want to work out where Old Trafford is in, I'm trying to turn the ATC down a tiny bit. Seems a little bit loud. There's Old Trafford then. We'll be able to find it. I don't actually even know where it is, to be fair, in Manchester whereabouts too. I'm guessing that's the centre bit there. Is that it there? Is that it down there? There's a football stadium down there. I reckon that's it. No idea. It's definitely getting lighter as we're going west, so that's cool. That's going to be Liverpool down there. So it's going to be Blackpool's going to be sort of up this way, isn't it? Somewhere.
Speedbird 8, Mike Kilo, London offline, no further ATC, monitoring Unicom 1-2, that's
traffic, traffic. It's miles away. What on earth is it giving me that for? It's like 20 plus miles away. It's giving me an advisory. Wow. Well, we've got top of descent coming up then. So his airspace starts at... okay, it's not till Bagso, so it's actually quite a bit before. So we'll I will contact him in a bit, actually, cause just to see what it's going to give us. See if it's going to be the Bagso free X-ray. Or not 1 kilo, let's have a look. It's going to be the 3 X-ray, 3 Lima.
Speedbird... 8
miles kilo, running off line is up for 3TC, monitoring combat 2-8, Juice. I want to run this way, 8 miles kilo, goodbye. So that's Liverpool Airport. I don't see Blackpool here in a bit. There's Blackpool Airport.
Shall
360,
and
then that's the front of Blackpool,
3TC, monitoring 1-2-8,
Wanted to simulate the Shamrock 360. Have a good evening. So we've tuned him. So now let's tune Dublin approach in the common standby. 1211. We'll contact him about Penhill, I think. So in about 20 miles, just as we start in descent, actually. Give him a YOLO. Yankee Bravo, Uniform Sierra, flight level 370 overhead double. It looks like the North Sea oil field, one of the oil fields there. Oh no, it's not, that's the wind farm, isn't it? Off, where's that off now? Like Kirby, isn't it? Where's Kirby? Trying to get my bearings here. Pretty cool though. It's slowing me down already. Oh, good. That's good news. So my EFIS panel's now going to be compatible with Microsoft Flight Sim. That's awesome. I can put that back into the setup then. That's going to be really useful, actually. Happy about that. sort this light out, actually. I can't expect it to fall off and whack me off the head. Just trying to get the lighting right for this webcam is unbelievable. If that's going to help. That just makes me look like a zombie. That's the best they're going to get. Is Shannon definitely on? I don't even know if he's on anymore. No, I don't think he is. No, it's not. So it looks like we're going to be going straight over to Dublin approach. Yeah, go. Try and sort the lighting out on the webcam, you know, because that's really annoying with that.
2-1-1-Tango, ready for Shinstar. 1-1-Tango, the WQNH-1012, start up, Bushbrook.
Oh, that's better.
PH-1012, start up, press approved, 1-2-Tango.
That's much better.
2-1-1-Tango, with IBL 2. Push with my nose facing Echo 1.
In this runway configuration, you should push into top release point Quebec.
Roger, top release point Quebec. Show one more time, then.
Yeah, we don't get the top release points that often because a lot of people don't know how to use them.
Yeah, that's no problem. Show one more time, then.
Awesome. I'm gonna give him a shout in a sec. Should see Dublin in the distance there.
Many apologies, got some problems with the pushback tool without just being able to push direct onto Zulu.
Shall I one more time? No problem.
Roger, many thanks.
Okay, so there's an aircraft 20 miles away coming towards us. Getting really dull now. Why is the speed dropping off? I've no idea why the speed keeps dropping all that. Good evening, Grana. 3-2 Charlie Victor with you. Just descending through Flavor 193. Descending down to Flavor 100.
Pioneer 3-2 Charlie Victor, Dublin approach. A very good evening. Squawk 6-6, please.
All the sixes for Grana 3-2 Charlie Victor.
Dublin approach. Good evening. Air Polonia 108 Lima with fuel. Passing flight level 116.
Polonia 108 Lima, squawk 6633, please.
Squawk 6633 for Air Polonia 108 Lima.
Pioneer 32 Charlie Victor, you are identified. Continue descend to flight level 150 and it will be the Baxo 3 Lima rifle for 28 left.
Roger, Baxo 3 Lima, runway 2 left and stop, descend for level 150 and then 32 Charlie Victor.
Air Polonia 108 Lima, you are identified. Proceed direct to LAPMO for the ILS approach, runway 28 left.
So you should give us LAPMO as well at some point.
Direct LAPMO for ILS 28 left, Air Polonia 108 Lima.
And Air Polonia 108 Lima, stop descent, flight level 70.
Pisa, Binu.
No,
we need the chart for that. Give me 3D. Okay, so we know we need the 3 Lima basically.
Shuttle 11 Tango, taxi. Shuttle 11 Tango, taxi to Echo 1.
Well, it's not Pisa, it's Binu.
Echo 1 via Echo 1 to it left. Shuttle 11 Tango.
That should drop nicely on that route now.
Ryanair 32 Charlie Victor, could you descend to flight level 120?
Same flight level 120, running 32 Charlie Victor. Awesome. What else do we need? We need some charts, ground charts, don't we?
Montango, if it would not be a problem, can I just hold here for 2 minutes?
I can even hold on the runway for 2 minutes. There's nobody inbound shortly.
I'll just stay on here just to play it safe. Shuttle 12 Tango. 11 Tango.
Okay, all short. 28 left. So 11 Tango.
Why aren't we descending?
Shuttle
11 Tango, the service wind 110 degrees 4 knots, runway 28 left, you're clear for takeoff.
Clear takeoff, runway 28 left. Shuttle 11
Binair 32 Charlie Victor, continue descent to flight level 80.
And flight level 80, and then 32 Charlie Victor. At some point, you'll just give me direct to that mail guarantee.
Passing 2,200 feet.
Shuttle 11 Tango identified on departure. Continue climb unrestricted to fly level 230.
Continue climb unrestricted to fly level 230. Shuttle 11 Tango.
Air Polonia 108 Lima. Descent to altitude 3,000 feet. QNH 1012.
Descending 3,000 feet, QNH 1012, Air Polonia 108 Lima.
Any time now. Direct lap mo. Any time now, you watch. Right, 250 knots. Let's get some speed brake out. It's 5,100. Get some lights on.
Ryanair 32 Charlie Victor, reduce your speed to 230 knots, and after Kerav, you may proceed direct to Lapmo.
Okay, 230 knots, Kerav Lapmo for an F32 Charlie Victor, thank you. Right, Kerav Lapmo. That's a nice little direct there, so you can see that, so it's Kerav and then direct a lot more. That works quite well. Probably helped actually to slow us down, because we were a little bit fast. If he'd have given us direct a lot more, we probably wouldn't have, we'd have been very slippery then.
Air Polonia 108 Lima, from Lapmo cleared ILS approach, runway 28 left, report established.
From Lapmo cleared ILS 28 left, report when established, Air Polonia 108 Lima.
I don't know why I keep going to wing views, can't see anything at all.
Ryanair 32 Charlie Victor, descent out to 3,000 feet, QNH 1012.
3,000 feet in the QNH 1012, Ryanair 32 Charlie Victor. Checked. Beautiful. To use a bit of speed brakes, has given us that speed restriction, hasn't he? That's actually a really nice continuing descent profile, actually.
Shuttle 11 Tango, you're leaving my airspace. Unicom 122.8, have a good flight, bye-bye.
It was Unicom 122.8, thanks for this, bye-bye.
Ryanair 32 Charlie Victor from Lapmo cleared the ILS approach, runway 28 left, report established.
From Lapmo cleared the ILS 28 left, report established, runway 32 Charlie Victor. Beautiful.
Establish localizer 28 left, Air Polonia 10 right, Mike.
Air Polonia 108 Lima, roger. Speed 180 knots until 6 miles. The wind 110 degrees 4 knots. Runway 28 left, kick late land.
So I can see him there, he's just at about 8 miles then.
6 miles and clear to land Air Polonia 10 right,
Mike. Okay, we'll go. We'll wait a little bit actually. So we're going to be a little bit low, so that's good. So we can lower that rate of descent. I'll retard the speed. Just over speed right now. And flaps one, speed checked. Running through to Charlie Victor, just confirm, would you like us to stay at 2,000 knots or would you like us to start reducing now as normal?
Happy Charlie Victor, yeah, I was just about to call you, maintain speed 180 knots on minimum until 6 miles.
Roger, minimum of 180 knots until 6, running through to Charlie Victor. Works okay, so we are cleared for the RLS. Bang on profile actually. Flaps 2 speed is checked. Okay, MCP speed will lock glide slope. Okay, there's the glide slope and flaps 5 speed checked. I want a 3-2 Charlie Victor, fully established, 2-8 left.
Find your 3-2 Charlie Victor, continue approach, you're number 2.
Continue approach, run a 3-2 Charlie Victor. Flaps 10. Nice. That slows down nicely as well, right? Right, Mr. Approach is straight ahead, Gannett, up to below 3,000, so 3,000 already set. He said 180 till 6, I think. Down. Flaps 13. Let's do this. Manual flight. Manual thrust.
Runway
Air Polonia 108 Lima, taxi via Sierra Whiskey 1, hold short runway 34.
Taxi via Sierra Whiskey, hold short runway 34, Air Polonia 108 Lima.
Ryanair 32 Charlie Victor, the wind 100 degrees 4 knots, runway 28 left, clear land.
28 left, clear land, runway 32 Charlie Victor.
So
approach Grenada, we're starting off information charting out for Carrefour.
Roger, 7 Alpha, confirm calling. Roger, 7 Alpha, you clear to carry by the Olono 6 Alpha departure, only 28 left. Stop your climb, fly level 90, and set your squawk 6656, please.
Rush clear carry, Olono 6 Alpha, fire shot to F6590, and cross to 6607.
Roger, 7 Alpha, read mass correct.
Continue.
100,
50, 30,
20, 10. Approach, good evening.
South.
Again, Ryanair 5776 and 121 Lima requesting IFR to Glasgow.
Ryanair 5776, good evening again. Clear to Glasgow by the ROTEF 2 Alpha departure, runway 28 left. Stop your climb, fly level 90. Set your squawk 6631.
Sorry, I just realized I had my VATSIM volume muted. Could you repeat that again, please? Sorry about that.
5776, no problem. Clear to Glasgow via the ROTEF 2 Alpha departure, runway 28 left. Stop your climb at flight level 90 and set your squawk 6631.
Clear to Glasgow.
Nice, that was alright, that was.
Roger 3-2 Charlie Victor, welcome to Dublin, taxi by Sierra Whiskey 1, hold short runway 3-4.
Sierra Whiskey 1, hold short 3-4, runway 3-2 Charlie Victor. Try Christy.
Roger,
how are you? How's it going?
Information after clear to Glasgow, you were muted.
So we're going Sierra Whiskey 1, hold short 3-4, so that's perfect. So that's going to be the second left. Perfect.
Sorry about that. Clear to Glasgow, route at 2 Alpha departure, 28 left.
Okay, so that's trim back to 5.
Squawk 6631, we're in a 5776.
Speed 100.
5776, reback right.
Running on that.
I've got a 4 Alpha, 1 select about.
Won't bother with the GP, APU just yet.
Polonia 1 select Lima, go.
Didn't copy it, Whiskey 1 or Whiskey 2 for Polonia 1 select to mass?
It's Whiskey 1 to hold short, runway 3-4.
Okay,
Roger. Landing might seemed okay. We'll see. What wet stuns are going to give us then? There's an aircraft in front of us. Right, I can only just about make him out. And if I'm... Hamburg to Lassie. I'll write that down. Where's Lassie? Where's Lassie then? Which one's that? Sorry. I'll crank the APU now because he'll probably send us straight across the runway.
Air Bologna 108 Lima, cross runway 34 and via Hotel 1, stand 203.
Cross 3-4 and continue
Qatar
1
okay, we are in Romania. Okay, what's the ICAO code? What's the code for the airport? Do you know?
Ryanair 3-2 Charlie Victor for you as well, cross runway 3-4 Hotel 1 and then straight into stand 125.
Roger, cross 3-4 Hotel 1 stand 125, thanks for searching 3-2 Charlie Victor.
You're more than welcome, have a good night.
Hotel 1 is straight in front, so it's going to be Whiskey 1, Hotel 1, and then 125, which is exactly that, straight in front. APU is available, it's popular on the burst, the bleed can come on, and confirm engine 2, engine 2 shuts off. Single engine taxi. Oh, I'll have a look for it, try, yeah, no worries, I'll have a look for that, I've written it down anyway. Yeah, no problem at all. Okay, so what have we got? We got 126, 125, 125 is confirmed. Turn the lights off. Oh, that's no good, is it? Turning the blooming APU off. Put it back onto the bus, shall we?
Air Polonia 108, Lima on the block, thank you very much for your service and have a good night here, Air Polonia 108, bye bye.
Thanks for flying in and have a good night as well, bye bye.
Walking up next to another Ryanair colleague, by the looks of it. I'm going to use the cheat cam to park, so I don't care. Still fluffed it. Right, parking brake is set.
For the departing stations, be advised they'll be closing on the hour.
Come off. Anti-collision can come off. They're all off, they're all off. Seatbelts are off. Come off. Lights can come on.
Rudder 7 Alpha for question service.
Awesome. Rudder awesome, awesome.
7 Alpha, please hit your squawk 6656, please.
Oh, minus 93. Okay, not bad. It's not too bad. And I forgot to press record on the flight recorder, as usual.
Ryanair 7 Alpha, QNH 1012, start and push approved, facing west, please.
Let's get the chocks on, ground power, let's request. We don't need stairs, do we? Let's get the loaders. What do we need? We do need the doors, the hair stairs. Cool. Well, welcome to Dublin. Welcome to Dublin. That guy's just pushing back. That's good timing, isn't it? Should be able to hear the engine start up, actually. Just spawned there. Actually, it's quite busy. There's two Ryanairs down this end of the pier. Easy there. Another guy just landed. Hold on to stand.
Stand 111. Correction. 121 Lima requesting push and start.
What pushbacks are you using then? I wonder.
577.
It's like my pushbacks.
1012. Start and push approved. Face west, please.
Push and start approved.
Anyway, that's me done for the night, so I'm going to shut up shop now, and yeah, thanks for watching, take care, see you soon.
CT 107, which you find for the fine.